Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from TechReviewPro.com and welcome back to this channel. Many times it happens that you want to block a certain app that you are spending most of your time within, or you want to block a certain website that is very distracting and seem to be too unproductive for you. So how would you block such websites or apps on Android? That's something we are going to learn. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to block any app or bad websites on Android, we will need an app, and for that we will go to Play Store and search for block site. And here we go. We get various apps options to download and install, but we are going to download this one. I have previously downloaded this and this works perfect. So simply tap install and wait for a few moments until it downloads and installs. Once done with the installation, tap open, and then you just need to go through the basic setup process. Tap I accept, and then it will ask for some permissions. Tap settings to turn on accessibility and allow permission for accessibility. Here you need to select block site. Currently it is off, so you just need to tap on that and then turn on these settings. Allow. And then it will ask for another permission, that is permission for users access. Go to settings again, and then here it says not allowed under users access. So you just need to tap on this and permit the users access. It will ask you to upgrade for premium options, but you can ignore that by simply tapping here. And this is the basic interface of this block site app. You just need to add any app or website that you want to block on Android here. Here under block list tab, you just need to tap this plus icon and then choose the app or websites that you want to block. For example, I want to block Facebook app and any other app, let's say Google Photos. Further, I can also add websites to block list from these website suggestions like facebook.com, instagram.com, and there are many more. But in case any website that you want to block is not listed here, you may simply tap here and enter the website URL here. But I'm not going to do that. Instead, I'll tap done, and here it says you just added 4 items to your block list. Tap done, and it will ask you to improve your experience by disabling the battery optimization, but I'm not going to do that. Instead, I'll tap cancel, and as you can see here, the block list is active now. So these apps and websites that you have added to block list will be blocked on Android. To check it further, I'll simply minimize it and go to Google Chrome and try to open Facebook. And as you can see, as I tried opening Facebook, this shows that the site is blocked. That means the website that we added in our block list is now blocked on this Android. To further test the apps, I'm going to try to open this Facebook app, and as you can see, the app is also blocked. So this is how you can block any app or bad websites on Android, and the app block site works perfectly fine. However, there is one downside that you will often get some ads within this app, so just ignore that, or if you want, you may also upgrade to premium version. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.